Well, we've just arrived at the Black Country Open Air Museum. I'm going to start off here. The old motors. Yeah. They've certainly got a lot of old vehicles that many are running, and just off for a walk round now. Apparently, just been talking to a chap, and under normal circumstances, you can go down to into a mine and have a look round. It's not been closed because of COVID. It's actually been closed because they're doing some construction work there. But that's a shame. Okay, just going to go up, and I believe there's going to be a talk on the mine. Yeah.
Thing over there.
Yeah, he probably would.
Do something with that.
Stitch
your parts in it.
Was that what you was going to say? Yeah, a little bird. Now, the men, they weren't heartless. They didn't have to look after these birds. They would try and look after them. And they would particularly like to take a very chirpy, you know, bird that sang a lot. Because, that, you know, they would only get a little bit of the gas. They would only, you know, singing along. I mean, I think, you know.
That chap does a 10-minute talk on the mining. Moving on. Which way next, do you think? Round to the left, Dion?
This way?
Yeah. A little worker's cottage here. Right, excuse Dion, I just want to show the toilet of the day. Dion? I just wanted to show the nice little toilet.
Look
at that toilet. Would you want to go to that toilet?
So you had to close that gate to go to the toilet.
Yeah.
You shut that gate.
The little cottage we saw was considered quite posh compared to the little miner's cottage that we saw afterwards. Very tiny, very cramped living conditions. Looks like we've got a few old shops here, and maybe we'll find somewhere for a cup of coffee. And then we can take a walk up around the canal. Traditional fish and chips in there, cooked in dripping. That's drying up.
Mind you, there's going to be a lot of people having those, isn't
there? Yeah. We're not. No, okay. Yeah, it's just coming. Go on then.
Tunnel trip.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Oh, it's a canal.
Yeah. Of course it does. Hey?
Oh, that's a pub.
Yeah, that's a pub, all right. Not just yet.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.